Hello, this video was created by Aditya Kirloskar, an associate information developer with BMC software and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video shows you how to create a request-based service target to monitor the performance of an ITSM component. In this demo you will see how to create a service target and use it to monitor the performance of an ITSM component. Let's start by creating a new service target. For the purpose of this video, let's assume that as an SLM manager, you want to monitor all incidents whose priority is set to high. To do this, in terms and conditions, you must set the priority to high. When the required information is added, click Next. In this step, you set up different cost structures for different days and times according to the impact on the business if the agreement is not met. We will set the hour field to 1 and click Next. We will set the value of the starts when field to status is assigned, to start monitoring the incidents when they are assigned. We will set the value of the stop when field to status is in progress, to stop monitoring the incidents when somebody starts working on the incident. The milestone you enter is used to ensure that the commitments are being met. We will set the milestone's value to incident 50% milestone. The action that you enter is triggered when the milestone is reached. We will set the action's value to critical incident resolution at 50% of goal. After you click Finish in the Service Level Management console window, click on the Service Targets tab to see the service target that you created. To see if the service target you created monitors the incidents, open any existing incident. If the priority of the incident is not set to high, change the values of the impact and urgency fields of the incident so that the priority is set to high. After this, click on the SLM status to check if the incident is monitored by the service target that we created in this demo. In the related service targets window, you can see that the service target you created is monitoring the incident. You can also see if the service target has been met, missed, or is in a warning state. For more information, see BMC Service Level Management Documentation. With this, we come to the end of our video. Thanks for watching.